His Highness the Amir, Sheikh Sabah Al-Ahmad Al-Jaber Al-Sabah, received today at noon at Saif Palace the Ambassador of Qatar to Kuwait, Hamad bin Ali Al-Hinzab, who conveyed a written message to His Highness the Amir from His Highness the Amir of Qatar, Sheikh Tamim bin Hamad bin Khalifa bin Hamad Al-Thani, on bilateral relations that link both countries. The meeting was attended by the Deputy Minister of Emiri Diwan Affairs, Sheikh Ali Jarrah Al-Sabah.